Here we are at Grand Coulee Dam. This is June 8th, 2012. We're inside the Wright Powerhouse, which is one of the two original powerhouses built for the dam. These are the generators. The one we're looking at right here is not moving. You see the shaft is not actually turning. It's idle, and the light at the top is off. But some of the others down further are on. You can see the lights at the top of the exciters there, indicating their state.